front load diesel performance. Recovery vehicle, Rock Power Sports. Today is great power sports. Pro Sport Outdoors. And in the lead, come around the first lap, but they run it close. Looks like it's shredding there. Stretch, it looks like they're battling it out. And the first he's gonna go to Trent Amen. It's a 450 on steroids. Nathan Parker is in the lead so far on the first lap. Followed by AJ Capra of Lone Star Motors. After that's going to be women's class. And in the lead on the first lap, Nathan Long of Long & Sons Racing. Alrighty, coming around to the front nose diesel performance finish line. Looks like he's gonna take third place in this class. It's going to be two lap race, racing for first and second place in youth open class. Trent Hebert of Hebert Racing racing against Nathan Parker. All right, coming around, find those decent performance finish line. In the lead, looks like it's gonna be first place as lead open class is Nathan Parker of Team Momentum Racing. Second place is gonna be Trent Abear of Abear Racing.